scientists from Santa Cruz are learning more about crabs here on the Central Coast, and they have some young assistants to help them out. Mount Madonna school students and their families joined the researchers to help count the number of Pacific mole crabs on the shore of the Natural Bridges State Beach. Great way to learn and get involved. And let's check in now.